G'day and welcome to another episode. My name is Deathstro, the Aussie Geek, and this is part 12 of RoboCop Rogue City. So we're heading just out again. I can't quite remember where, so let's get started and see where we end up. Yes, we're gonna go see Lewis.
Did you watch the game yesterday? I don't know what's wrong with our team. Losers.
I wanted to throw the TV out the window, but it was too heavy. I pulled a hamstring because of them.
At least that's all you did. You didn't go outside and wreck someone's car or something. I also saw the numbers on the last video, part 11, and wow, you guys really enjoyed watching that one. So hopefully this one does just as well. Just having a look for any collectibles and stuff. Nothing I can see.
Wait, why are you asking me about my liver and kidneys? They shot me in the leg.
We can offer you a higher standard of accommodation and additional benefits if you decide to sell.
Just get the bullet out and let me leave.
That's usually my feeling when it comes to hospitals. Do what you gotta do and let me go.
She's waiting for you, Murphy.
Come on, give me the skinny. I want to know everything.
Murphy, we started the party a little early. I hope you don't mind.
Sorry, partner. It's my fault. I just gotta hear what's happening at the precinct.
In usual fashion, OCP's doing everything in its power to keep the police down.
Come on! This is time to celebrate! Lewis is feeling better, Wendell's in jail. Let's party!
If you don't think a strike is brewing...
You know what? Let me get this grouch out of here so that you two can talk.
Okay, I'm going. Feel better, Lewis.
You look well.
I gotta admit, I sleep better knowing that you got that bastard. But what about you? How have you been lately? Did you get any more of those visions?
I still get them. No, they stopped. Let's be honest with her.
I still see things.
You know, ever since Antonowski showed up, they seem to be happening more often, and with greater intensity. I don't think I've ever seen you in such a state. I just know how it affects me, so I can't imagine how it affects you. The fact that he's the brother of one of those guys who shot you.
We should not let the past haunt us.
Easier said than done. His presence reminds me of the day that I left you. I often think that maybe if we didn't split up that day, things would have gone down differently.
You did not pull the trigger. No one could have predicted that. Kinda true, she didn't pull the trigger, and it's a bit of both, I'd say. No one could have predicted that.
Neither of us could have predicted the consequence of our actions.
That doesn't make me feel any less guilty. What I don't get is if Wendell is actually the brother of one of your murderers, then why did he come out now? After all this time? And why didn't he kill you when he got a chance?
That is what I intend to find out.
Right. Is it true that he's working with someone from OCP?
That is what he claims.
Damn Becker. We should just lock him up already.
We don't have the proof that it is him. I would like that very much. Well, despite how much of an ass Becker has been, we really don't have any evidence that it's him.
We do not have proof.
Not yet. I don't know if you heard, but the old man ended up in this hospital after his heart attack. I'm not even sure if he's in a state to talk, but it probably wouldn't hurt to check if he knows anything, right? Anyway, I think I need a little rest after all this excitement. Thank you for visiting me. We'll be back to working together in no time.
I look forward to it.
I think there's anything in the loo again. Nope. So that's an iffy shower for those of you who don't know anyone who has a wheelchair. They ain't getting in there to have a shower. Hello. Alright, let's see if they'll let us go see the old man.
Did you hear? We're moving the old man to a private clinic in 20 minutes.
Good. I don't think I can last a minute longer in this stench. Hey, where do you think you're going?
To talk to the old man.
You're the only one who actually showed up to pay him a visit. You know he talks about you a lot.
Does he?
Yeah, about you being granted human rights. He's rooting for you, so maybe it's not such a bad idea. You can go in.
I served this town with every drop of my sweat.
I always try to improve people's lives.
Excuse me.
I was good to them. Just like you told me, Mother.
We did not see Delta City rise.
Don't you worry. I promise it will happen.
Mother, why aren't you saying anything?
Think you're a little delusional.
Michael, is that you? Your halo shines so bright.
No need to be afraid. I need answers.
Someone in OCP was supporting Wendell's operations. I want to know who.
RoboCop? Oh, God. I'm getting close to my final days. And I just can't stand this uncertainty. But you came back from the other side. Tell me, how was it? Was it unbearable?
The pain was unimaginable. It was like taking a nap. Life flashed before my eyes. Trying to remember back on RoboCop 1. Life did flash before his eyes. I want to say he didn't feel anything during their attempt to re-wake him up.
Fragments of my past life flashed before my eyes. And they keep flashing. Perhaps I am still dead.
You can't be. Regardless of what the papers say. I believe that death isn't the end. You are walking proof of that. Unfortunately, I have not completed all I set out to do. Those saboteurs inside OCP won't let me.
Are you referring to Max Becker?
That weasel seeks not only to destroy you, but also my company. Be wary of him. I know you would never let anyone jeopardize the good name of OCP. Before you go, could you be so kind and give me some painkillers?
Administer painkillers? I'm not qualified to do that. We'll give it to him.
That's better. I can always count on you, can't I? Thank you, son.
The helicopter is on its way, sir.
Perfect. Oh, good news.
Leave now. We need to get him ready for the transfer.
Dude, you just teleported out of nowhere.
Why the long face, Robo? They'll pump him full of OCP's cocktails, and come Monday morning, he'll be back to signing deals as if nothing happened.
Glad you're high-spirited about that.
I don't allow you to treat me like this. I am the mayor of this city.
Oh, God.
RoboCop, you have to intervene.
Let's have a word.
Is there a problem?
This man is preventing me from exposing OCP's hypocrisy. The way this hospital treats its patients is the best depiction of what OCP wants to do with this city. A brave policewoman shot in the line of duty is crammed into a small room while the old man has a cozy VIP wing of the hospital all to himself. This is what Delta City stands for. Even bigger division.
But the time you had your tonsils removed, you were staying in the VIP wing too.
We're not talking about me. We need to talk about the people. RoboCop, please stop this madness. Make a statement. That policewoman is your partner, isn't she? So tell us, doesn't she deserve better?
This is not the place for this conversation. Lewis deserves better. No, I agree with the top one.
A hospital is not an appropriate place for political scuffles.
Just what I expected from an OCP robot. They want to ruin this city. They want to take it away from the citizens, but I won't let them. Say no to Delta City. Vote for the neighborhoods. Vote for Kuzak. Okay, guys, we're leaving.
We should find him a cozy, secluded, preferably padded room.
Only seek answers.
You came, so you can follow a command. Surprising.
Surrender, or there will be trouble.
Defiant as usual. Your creators screwed up the job by not installing an off switch.
Well, it doesn't pay to fix their mistakes.
It's cheaper just to replace you. So, RoboCop.
Meet the future of law enforcement.
Crap. Don't suppose they're just gonna pull their heads off like they did in RoboCop 2?
Power like yours, but at the push of a button.
That is why it is not only more effective than you, but infinitely more obedient. That's just a fragment of the speech I had prepared. But hell, this product speaks for itself.
RoboCop, what's the status?
This is no appreciation party.
Gunshots? What's going on?
Becker has introduced me to his new robots.
QEDs? They're already functional? The Becker bragged about them during my...
Oops, wrong button.
I tried to bounce her.
Still gonna need that.
Fine, criminal.
I think I'm gonna die.
Abide my jurisdiction. Three-story order. Stop resisting arrest.
Health while I'm at it.
Submit to authority.
Yeah.
excited. This was just a warm-up.
RoboCop, I got something. A headless UED will start shooting other droids. It's a bug that ended a presentation in front of the OCP board. I'm looking at the footage now.
Let us see if they ever got around to fixing it.
Warm-up is over. Get ready for the real strike. I knew the guy that made you. Bob Morton, right? An arrogant brown nose.
I'm gonna need so much more ammo. God dang it.
And wanted to shut it down. He was certain that your brain was what was making you superior to them, so Becker continued to work on the project in secret.
He took a big gamble.
Hey, who are you talking to? Is that Oedipus guy helping you?
Oedipus.
Once I'm done with you, his career is over. You are durable, I'll give you that. You could become a strong part of my urban enforcement unit. You're...
Becker knows you are helping me.
He gave me access to the OCP data himself. Under these circumstances, I feel obliged to use them any way I see fit.
Until now, I didn't want to damage you too much, but no more.
think about it.
Fine, criminal. Cleansing streets.
Do you think OCP will keep you running indefinitely?
1 second, Becca. Don't know how much of a difference that's gonna make.
You cost too much and object too often. You and the police are unprofitable. That's why I made the urban enforcement droids. I'm gonna replace all of you with them. Appreciate being among the first to know. You know what? I'll turn you off anyway. You can resist, but it doesn't change anything. I won't let something like you kill my project. Think about it. So far, this is a semi-decent spot. There so I can see it. Oh god, that was... I always remember having trouble with that one, but I think this is the first time I've did it without dying. I'm just darting over here to go get another box. Whew. Plenty of ammo everywhere. But yeah, that was a nice reference to Robocop 2. Even though they weren't designed for that. Oh, sledgehammer. Alright, nothing. Oh, yes, we do have another chest up here. So we won't go have a word to Becca yet. We'll go this way. Just in case it triggers a damn truck. Efficiency 42% for droids. Robocop 115. Woohoo!
Decapitations, Droid Zero, Robocop 32. Oh, there it is. And of course, there's an assault rifle up here. I really have to go through the component 2 and see if I can upgrade my gun for anything. Becca, I'm coming to get ya.
What the hell just happened?
Becca!
Oh, just stop right there.
Great performance, RoboCop. And Mr. Becker. It was an excellent presentation. You promised to show me a reliable remedy for this crime wave. And you really did.
Yes. I've been working on UEDs for the past 5 years.
I meant RoboCop. He's proved once again that he's still the top player.
Excuse me? It just barged in here and started accusing me of conspiracy without a shred of proof. It is not stable.
I have Wendell's confession.
Oh, do you mean the guy that's been harvesting human organs? Very reliable source. You keep forgetting that your organic components are the bane of my entire existence. They complicate things. I need a simple tool. A tool that I can control. And until this remote is in my hands, I have that... Oh!
Well, it's time for me to go. Thank you, Mr. Becker, for your presentation. I'll be watching the progress of your project. But until then, keep up the excellent work, RoboCop.
And you better keep an eye on that remote.
Yes, because remotes have worked so well in the past. Wow, back at the precinct already. Alright, what do you think we're going to get? Are we going to get another A or am I going to get a lower? No secondary, completed the main objectives. All crates found. All hostiles neutralized in 10 minutes. I got B. So what's that give me? 3? 2.
That should do it. What's going on over there?
Becker's here, and the cops are not happy.
Uh-oh.
Becker tested an army of robots on RoboCop. Can you believe that?
That is so unethical, to conduct an experiment without our supervision.
Right.
Yeah, that's my thought exactly. Alright, so let's put another point into focus. And I think we'll go vitality this time. Alright, we got any... Ooh, we got a new upgrade. Let's see. Wrong button, as always. Optional, take the motherboard. Let's see what we got. That one's been done, that one's been done. 4.1. Alright, we'll select that and we'll see what it is. So we have single shot mode, fires one round at a time, deals heavy damage. Pellet rounds, which of course is basically a shotgun round, and more gore. So I might play with this after I finish recording in case I need it, and I can show you in the next video what I came up with, if I even stuck with it. I don't think there's anything else in here. Problem is, I usually prefer from a distance, so shotgun rounds, that isn't really that helpful. And I don't know how efficient it is actually against armored droids.
Hey, Becker's here. Uh-oh. Let me get my hands on him.
It's a new age, and you have to accept it. My robots are here to stay.
Detroit will become the first city policed entirely by my machines. No brains, no glitching, total control.
So that's it? You just gonna replace us?
You've already been replaced, honey. Can't you see it?
What are you talking about? Murphy's one of us.
You're a little confused. That's RoboCop you're talking about. Murphy's the guy who's legally dead.
That's it. We are going on strike.
We are cops. Cops do not go on strike.
That's the spirit, old-timer. I have important people to meet, multi-million-dollar contracts to sign. You know, the usual.
Thank you, Chuck.
Well, that sucks. We can't just sit here and do nothing.
You can do something. Your cruiser needs cleaning after your last shift. If you have a hard time finding something to do, come to me. That goes for the rest of you, too. Murphy, briefing room, now.
Yes, Sarge. What is Delta City? No crime, no poverty. Safe, secure, clean living units for everyone. For you, for our children, choose tomorrow, a bright new future in the city of tomorrow. Oh, sweet, got another level out of it. So that gives us, we'll go armor. Somebody's on the phone, I can hear him. We got any other little collectible pieces anywhere? Downstairs and I'll look after. Becca's in the boss's office again.
13 dead after the celebration of Guatemalan Independence Day. The authorities explained they mistook the intense outburst of joy for another coup d'etat. It's worth noting that Guatemalans regained their independence for the fourth time in the last 23 years.
Is that consecutive? Alright, let's see what he has to say.
First of all, I don't want to hear a word about those damn robots. We have a job to do. Now that the milk is spilled, we are looking for a mole in OCP that's been protecting Antonovsky. As hard as it is to believe, Becker is not that guy.
Yeah, but he's still a prick.
Sure is, but there's still a mole that we need to find.
It's gotta be the rookie.
I'm sitting right here.
So?
We start by asking the source.
What are you suggesting?
I pay Wendell a visit in jail.
Good thinking. You can try to squeeze a confession out of him.
If I get my hands on him, I will squeeze more than just a confession.
Hey, Murphy. That news lady's in the lobby waiting to talk to you.
Oh, hell.
Robo, do you have a minute?
Yeah, don't you look all fancy-like.
Listen, I wanted to say that I misjudged you. My crusade is against OCP. You were just collateral. So to extend an olive branch, I'd like to give you this.
What is it?
It's the tape of you glitching the other day at the mall. It's the only copy, so you can do whatever you want with it.
I am sure your TV station would love to play the tape.
Yeah, that's why you need to take it before I change my mind.
Thank you.
Now that I have you here, can I interview you as a consolation prize? They want me to ask you about the election. Seems that people value your opinion.
I would be happy to oblige.
Okay, roll the tape. I'm here at Metro West conducting an interview with a man that needs no introduction. RoboCop, one of the more contentious points brought up during the election, is the construction of Delta City. Many believe that Delta City will destroy old Detroit. Mayor Kuzak spoke at length about the illegal evictions that OCP has been planning in order to start the construction. Other candidates, namely John Mills, believe that Delta City is a chance to clean up the city. What are your thoughts on this subject? Is Delta City the future of Old Detroit?
Mills is right. Delta City is hope for Old Detroit. Kuzak is right. Delta City will destroy Detroit's downfall. Delta City seems promising. Current day Detroit is my focus. Sounds about right.
I would focus on current Detroit.
Thank you for clarifying your stance on this important topic. This has been RoboCop for Channel 9. Samantha Ortiz, signing off. Thanks for the interview, Robo. We'll get out of your hair as soon as we're done packing up the equipment.
I know Kuzak isn't great, but he's not another corporate suit.
Tuh, not great?
Okay, right. But still, everyone knows that OCP's behind that Mills guy. At least Kuzak is actually for the people.
Let's go take a squiz around. See if we've got any missing things. Someone's in the shower again. Go downstairs. Well, the good news is Pickles isn't in the cells, so I guess he went home. Now we got 247 for Mason. Good, well, congratulations, Mason.
Oh, she is doing real good. She had that fire in her eyes. You know what I'm talking about.
I'm really glad to hear that, and I can tell someone was missing her a bit more than the rest of us.
Hey, it's not like that, Ramirez. It's not funny, you know?
Okay, why do we have an OCP stooge in the memory banks? Nothing over there. So I think we're pretty much done. Ain't got no one else to talk to. We do have this here, which I haven't bothered looking in because I'm pretty sure. Yep, it's locked up. I can't remember which playthrough it was I did. Well, I've only done one playthrough, but I played it and that was open, so I don't know if that's something they changed. Hey, buddy. Hey, I can walk. Oh, they're so strong I can't even knock over the witch's hats. So there we go. So another reasonably short one. So we'll leave this one here and I'll experiment with the upgraded components for the motherboard and see what I can come up with, and I'll let you know on the next video. But if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't like this video, give me a thumbs down. I promise you it will not hurt my feelings. Subscribe, ring that bell, leave me a comment. But apart from that, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.